Man, radio's out too. Gennaro said to stay put.
Kids okay?
I didn't ask. Why wouldn't they be?
Kids get scared.
I want to be scared. I was just a little hiccup in the power.
I didn't say I was scared.
I didn't say you were scared.
I know.
Allie Statler.
Alan Grant. You look the same. Oh. And this place. So, you.
I'm sorry. If I'd known you were coming, I would. Can I get you something and a beer?
Well, maybe not at 10 a.m., but iced tea or.
Tea, yeah. Tea, I can do that.
Hello?
Charlie!
Hello?
Charlie, take the phone to Mommy now!
Take the phone to Mommy!
It's the dinosaur man!
Okay.
Charlie! Are you taking the phone to Mom? Charlie! If we don't move.
What are they doing?
They're setting up a perimeter to make the place safe. These guys are good.
Trust me, on this island, there is no such thing as safe. We have to get back on that plane. Will you tell your wife to stop making that noise? That is a very, very bad idea.
Amanda?
Ben?
Amanda, honey, Dr. Grant said that's a bad idea.
What?
He says it's a bad idea.
What's a bad idea?
What was that?
That's a Tyrannosaurus.
I don't think so. This sounds bigger.
We have to leave! We have to leave now!
What's going on? Why can't we?
What about the other guy?
Cooper's a professional. He can handle himself!
Just circle the island.
Behind us, it doesn't.
Stop this plane!
that necessary?
What did you think was gonna happen? I have to take the sample. We need concrete evidence. This is it. Alan, you said there was no time. Can you get it?
Of course I can get it.
Easy. Watch its legs.
Yes.
Here we go.
Her cell signal in between them. This is not good, Alan.
Almost got it.
Talk to you too, privately.
Do you two talk a lot?
He slid into my DMs.
He did what?
It's urgent, Ian.
What did you do?
7 minutes to midnight stuff.
The doomsday clock might be about out of time, but as they say, it's always darkest just before eternal nothingness.
What?